Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And the excitement levels are high, the tension is palpable because it is the first match of the campaign. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, they should be full of confidence coming into this game. They were brilliant last year. Yes, they'll be up against better teams, but they're certainly good enough to hold their own. Don't worry about that.
Well read to win possession back. Might really be able to trouble them here. But they took care of the situation defensively. Rossi. Key. Promising looking ball. Well, even marginally offside is still against the law.
Yeah, and he just needed to hold his run for a fraction longer and he would have been in on goal.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Okada. Schultz. On the ball, Castillo. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Careless in possession. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. And the cross goes in. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. A very good tackle. Donovan. And options in the centre. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. And reading it absolutely superbly. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Keeper getting the touch. Well, nothing untoward happened.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
Oh, Stuart, they must score! And a goal! 1-0 it is! They've been pushing for the opener and now they have it!
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Hale. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball. They couldn't maintain possession. This looks interesting. Well, able to close down the shot. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Well, he keeps going. It's with Castillo. Has a go. Ball is loose. Well, they can bring it out now.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
A bit sloppy in possession. Well, visionary passing. Just couldn't capitalise there. Maldonado. It's with Rossi. And the pass could do damage. Can he take the chance? And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment. Back underway, level pegging. One goal apiece in this game. An important interception. Promising attack, this. Cuts it back. Superb block. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see. And there's the delivery. Not messing around with that clearance. That is that for the first half here. And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. And unable to keep possession. Donovan. Delivered into the area here, but keeper's ball. They'll be disappointed with that delivery. Mohamed. Ali. Moving the ball effectively. Schultz. Well-timed tackle. A really sumptuous ball. He just needs to stay level-headed there. It's still alive. Threat over for now, it seems. No let-up in the pressing department. Options in the middle. Hale. Maldonado. Now just the tackle that was needed. And Schultz now. Ali. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Firing it towards goal. Just fractionally wide. So unfortunate. Donovan. Hale. Can they get in behind them? And that was a very fine read. A very effective challenge put in. Schultz. Castillo. And Schultz now. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Well, sadly, they just couldn't keep possession.
Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in.
Maldonado. Hale. Donovan. Crossing possibilities. And the danger's still on.
Oh, and the decision is penalty. A big chance for them to take the lead here.
Well, some might say he's been fortunate to avoid being shown the card.
Well, I like that from the referee. Just because it's a penalty doesn't mean it's a yellow card. I think he's got it right.
This to put them in front.
Goal! Taking aim from the spot and finding the target.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? A sloppy pass.
Well, there it is. The away side haven't had as much of the ball. But when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
And players waiting in the centre. Well, he lost control of the ball, and it's going to be a goal kick here. Janssen. Donovan. Hale.
Can he finish?
Just couldn't get it through. Ali. And teammates to play it to. In the right place to cut out the pass. Here's Castillo. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
And the cross goes in and clears his lines. Well, it's saved. Finally, a judge to have taken up an offside position anyway.
Well, he was offside, but either way, he should be doing better from that range.
And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Donovan. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Donovan, Hale, good work to regain possession. Well read to put an end to that attack. We might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes to go and just one goal between them. And he did well to cut it out. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Defenders need to cover.
This could be it! Oh dear, he's missed it!
Well, that would have put the game to bed. He had to score there. Will it prove costly?
Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. But really sticking to their task defensively. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end.
And it might be. It must go in, surely. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1.
And now it is final. 3 points and...